Changes will be made to the rules of golf in 2019, and we are here to familiarize everyone and to demonstrate some of those changes. I am Anthony Kang, and I'm here with Jitisak Thampasert, Director of Rules and Competition of the Asian Tour.
Hello and welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you the summary of rule change for 2019.
If a player damages the club during course of play, the player can no longer replace that club.
Previously, you had to announce your intention to your opponent, marker, or fellow competitor that you are lifting your ball for identification or to see if it is damaged. From 2019, there is no longer a requirement for you to announce that you are lifting a ball for identification or to see if it is damaged. However, you must still mark the ball before lifting it. Previously, distance measuring devices were not allowed. The committee could adopt a local rule allowing the use of distance measuring devices. In 2019, distance measuring devices are allowed by the rules, but the committee may adopt a local rule prohibiting the use of distance measuring devices. Previously, there was no recommendation in the rule for how much time was needed for making a stroke. From 2019, it is recommended in the rule that you make a stroke in no more than 40 seconds.
To encourage faster pace of play, players are encouraged with Ready Golf in a safe and responsible way. A player is allowed to substitute another ball when taking relief under this rule, including when either dropping a ball or placing a ball, the player may change the ball. If the player's ball is accidentally moved by the player, opponent, or anyone while trying to find it or identify it, there is no penalty. If the ball moved, replace it on its original spot. If the original spot is not known, an estimation will suffice. Previously, players were not allowed to remove an out-of-bounds stake. Players endured a penalty for doing so. In 2019, players can't take out the out-of-bounds stroke but must be replaced before playing his stroke. If a player's club accidentally hits the ball more than once, it is just considered one stroke. There is no longer a penalty. A player or a caddy may touch the putting green with hand, foot, or a club to indicate the line of play, as long as it doesn't affect the stroke being played. A player may not use any object to assist the alignment for the upcoming stroke. Previously, a caddy may deliberately stand behind the player to help him line up. But from 2019, this action will not be allowed. If the ball in motion accidentally hits the player, there is no penalty, and the ball must be played as it lies. A player may remove loose impediments in a bunker, but the ball must not be moved. A player may smooth the bunker for the care of the golf course, or he may lean on a club to rest or for balance in a bunker. Ball marks, spike marks, scrapes, or indentations caused by equipment, flagsticks, or animals may be pressed down. When a player's ball is on the green and he accidentally moves the ball by dropping a club or taking a practice stroke, he incurs no penalty and he just replaces it to its original spot. Ball on putting green must be replaced if it moves after having been already marked, lifted, and replaced. And even if wind blows the ball to another location, the player must replace the ball where it rolled from.
Prior to 2019, when your ball comes to rest on a wrong green, only the ball was needed to be off the wrong green for the shot to be executed. From 2019, you must take complete relief from the wrong green, which includes the area of your intended swing and stance.
Player may leave flagstick in the hole, and if the ball hits the flagstick and drops, it is treated as hold. If it kicks out, then there is no penalty. Just play it as it lies.
From 2019, when the ball comes to rest against the flagstick, when the flagstick is in the hole, the ball is considered hold if any part of the ball is in the hole below the surface of the putting green. From 2019, your caddy is permitted to mark and lift your ball on the putting green without your authorization. Your caddy can only replace the ball if he or she was the one that lifted it.
Previously, the ball was dropped at shoulder height. From 2019, dropping procedure will change, and it will be dropped from knee height. If the player accidentally drops from shoulder height, they can redrop it without any penalty. When taking a drop, the player determines his relief area by using one club, and the ball must be dropped within that relief area and remain in the relief area. If the ball goes outside the relief area, he drops it the second time. If it goes outside again, then he gets to place it where it first touched the ground. Previously, relief for embedded balls were allowed in closely mown areas through the green. From 2019, relief for embedded balls is allowed in general area. In a penalty area, the player may move loose impediments and ground his club without penalty.
Previously in lateral water hazards, which are now called red penalty areas, you had the option to drop a ball on the opposite margin. From 2019, this option is no longer available unless the committee adopts a local rule allowing lateral relief on the opposite side of a red penalty area, which is at an equal distance from the hole.
From 2019, the time allowed to search for a golf ball has been reduced from 5 minutes to 3 minutes. In 2019, players will have an additional option. A player may take back on the line relief outside the bunker for a two-stroke penalty. They can use one club either side of the reference point as his relief area.
When using dropping zones, you must drop the ball in the dropping zone correctly from knee height. If the dropped ball comes to rest in the dropping zone, you have completed taking relief and the ball must be played as it lies.
We hope everyone has a better understanding of these changes, and we wish everyone great results on the golf course and more enjoyment in the game.
Thank you for watching. Enjoy your game and see you soon.